AI needs to be accessible. If you want access to AI, you need the internet, cloud storage, and a computer that can process huge amounts of data. A lot of people do not enjoy such resources yet. By diversifying AI teaching languages and formats, broader audiences will benefit from it and in turn help develop it. This would help bridge the existing worldwide digital divide and inequalities in access to artificial intelligence. Many people would engage with it and learn from it. A low-cost AI will improve access to information, education, and knowledge for disadvantaged and marginalized groups around the globe. To develop low-cost and quality access for all, the support of stakeholders is needed. Governments, the private sector, academia, and us all have a part to play. Watch the next episode to learn more about it.